It's been called a milestone in the restoration of Oneida Lake sturgeon, and it's a whopping 139 pounds. The New York State Department of Environmental Conservation announced this 72-inch lake sturgeon was most likely a juvenile estimated to be about 20 years old. It is one of 320 juvenile sturgeon stocked in 1999, but it represents the return of the fish that experienced major losses due to overfishing and damming of rivers.